Hello and welcome back to yet another Let's Bone production. This is Monster High, New Ghoul in School. So we're gonna beat this game. This is probably like the best game that was ever made. I think it was made like last year. It's probably like the best game ever. So we're just gonna finish it up. It's based upon a preteen girls game that's mainly focused around like fashion and bullshit. It's great. So good. So good. A major portion of the game is also like customizing your outfit and stuff like that. So it's good. It's like if you want to make your hair color different, oh, see, look how cool that is. But I think I look good right now. So I'm just gonna continue on right now. This is good. Yeah, it's time for school. It's time for school. We should do this. Too ghoul for school. Absolutely too ghoul for school. So look, there's all these monsters and shit. It's really great. Yeah, no. It is really great. It is really great. No, really. There's like fashion and monsters. Like, look, she's a fucking ghost. They're floating on air. And they're staring at me too, but they're a fucking ghost, dude. Look, they're cat people. You can talk to them. Look, and there's no voice acting. So good. And this song you're hearing right now, it just continues playing. It never ends. It's just nonstop, this one song. I'm not joking. It's just nonstop with this song. And there's very, very rarely any voice acting in this game. But they don't need it. They really don't need it because it's Monster High, you know? You can just imagine their voices in your head or whatever, you know? And also, there's like very little, if any, guys. Like, I always imagine that it's like a post-apocalyptic world where female monsters have taken over and somehow all the males have been like relegated to like menial positions and stuff like that.
No doubt.
And also there's like an overlying like story going on.
To give you the lowdown on all the financial deets, I'll hand you over to Abby.
So basically there's like this whole story going. Oh, by the way, all the monsters are like really racist. Like they have like this very stereotypical voice, like she's the Russian monster. Yeah. There's like all sorts of like different characters.
Good work, everyone.
And she's like the stereotypical bitch character, you know, like Mean Girls and stuff. And she's also a cat, by the way.
Before we break for
yeah.
the day. Ghoul.
There's a whole bunch of
stereotypes. No!
I don't know what she is.
I am the chosen.
Oh, no! You
told me to protect the
Okay, Spectra, that's enough.
Yeah.
You are not getting
so she's
near
the she's
man,
the Russian one.
So stop it.
Yeah.
Yeah, ghoul. Take a
yeah.
chill pill
and also there's like
down.
Really bad.
I think the pressure's
I don't know what you call those, but yeah, ghoul. Take a chill pill, man. They're always making those like
what's
little
up, ghouls?
I guess not called rhymes, but
why is everyone staring at me like that?
Yeah. Anyways, so like there's like a whole like
it's
overreaching pun, exactly,
tired.
That's what it is.
It was
so
a really big day yesterday.
There's like this whole
I
overreaching story that doesn't really matter at all. Because the main, all the game is just basically like going around from one point to another and doing stuff. Like you talk to one person and they tell you to go to another place
totally
and do like
out.
Another thing and then pick something out and then do another thing and then do some really
Ever
glitchy and horrible
Cleo,
platforming
all that royal stuff
and listen to some more puns.
Look,
you know,
you are one
yeah,
of
sure, I'll do it. Yeah, no problem. So basically you just walk around and do random shit like that. Pretty good. It's pretty amazing game actually. It's really, really amazing. So good. Yeah, see there's like no guys anywhere ever in this world. Like there's like one or two and like they're always like in like really like weird kind of like just like servile positions or like they're teachers or something. I don't know what. It's really strange. It's almost like a gothic feminist, like, dream world. Oh, here's the headmaster, who's, for some reason, the only normal person in
Come
the school.
Come in, my ghoul. I was
Come
expecting
in, my
you.
Ghoul.
Abby said that you'd be stopping by to
Yeah, so, like, there's
the
this whole overreaching
money.
Story.
So how have you found
oh, by the way,
here
it doesn't
Monster
matter
High.
What you say here. It doesn't matter. You can say whatever you want.
And that's so good to hear.
She'll say
my
the same
dear.
Stuff.
It's great to like, see you oh, taking to the school.
So okay, basically, there's this whole overreaching story where like there's an ancient Egyptian, there's an ancient Egyptian curse that's going around, and you have to like stop it or something because it's like taking over people or something like that. But it doesn't really matter, like at all. The story is not really that relevant. Like they'll talk about it sometimes, but most of the game is just about. Like going from place A to place B. See, like there's one of the guys. He's like a teacher or something. I don't know. And there's also like a really like. Oh, here we go. So every time you go in school, it just does this too. There's no school mini games or anything. But that would be pretty lame, I suppose. I suppose that would be pretty lame. Okay. See, like you go there, then you go back. Oh, and what are these things? You might be asking yourself. What are those little fang things? Those are actually, that's your cell phone. It's actually a cell phone that you can look at, and there's really completely irrelevant. See, yeah, I'll show you if you're really interested. This is your cell phone. See, I have 30 text messages, but they're not called, oh, that's your news feed, okay. And then you got messages, and they're all fucking irrelevant as hell. Like, oh, you see the news feed? Duh. Yeah, who cares? So you can do all that, and I'm sure many a young girl spent hours and hours and hours just like being super involved and all that, but it really doesn't matter for me because my main goal in this game is just to complete it. I really don't care about the story or anything. Oh my god! And so this is incredibly hard. This part, I don't know how any little girls are ever able to do this. Like, this part's like here, like probably like 10 times. I've done it probably about 10 times already. It's this part where you have to do like a cheerleading dance, and it's so fucking difficult. If this is the same part, basically they don't tell you what the buttons are, and you have to like memorize this like whole routine. And it's fucking ridiculous. So if you see the stuff around her eyes, that's actually the Egyptian curse. Those are the Egyptian curse that's going on, you know? Anyone with that stuff around their eyes, the purple stuff going on, that's
No!
See the amulet. See? That's the Egyptian curse thing that they're talking about. It really doesn't matter, you know? I hate her. The girl on the left reminds me of Felicity so much, and I fucking hate her so much.
I don't know why
I usually, with these kind of games, I'm really into, like, I'm really into the evil characters. Because, like, in real life, the evil characters are always the ones that you want to be friends with, you know?
What?
They're always the ones that end up being, like, really successful in life and, like, going far, you know? Like, the bitches, like, even though, like, all media wants you to be like, oh, if you're a bitch, like, you're gonna be, like, you're gonna not go far in life and you're really mean. But, like, those are really the people that, like, go far in life. Like, they end up being lawyers because they're so bitchy or whatever, you know? And they're the successful ones. Because they, like, they're passionate and they don't care about, like, your bullshit about, like, the fucking, like, comic club or whatever. Yeah, sure, whatever. And see, it doesn't matter what you do. If you would have said no right there, it would have just been like, okay. And you can't compete, you can't go farther until you restart all of that conversation again. And then, like, actually do the thing they want you to do. So it's like the illusion of choice to, like, the upteenth degree. It's pretty ridiculous. But, I mean, the whole game is ridiculous. So, lunchtime, there you go. Creepiteria. See, the puns are very, very good in this game. There's nonstop puns. This girl's eating alone. So she's probably one of those girls. Oh, it's Felicity. Yeah, she's one of those, like, failures, you know? One of those absolute failures that's just gonna go nowhere in life, you know? That's the thing. Yeah, Cleo's amulet. Yeah, whatever. Who cares? You can tell that a guy did this voice, by the way. With this. That's high quality voice acting. You can tell it's a guy. Oh, Oh, so now just the voice is over. He's like, that's enough. Okay.
Yeah.
She's fecking. Unfortunately, you can't fuck in this game. I tried many, many times to be able to fuck at all, and you just can't. There's no way to do it. And, like, the boys will ignore you at every turn, and, like, there's no boys in this game. Pretty much, like, almost none. Like, I don't even know if there's a guy's bathroom in this game. I'm pretty sure there isn't. But, essentially, there's no boys in this game, and the only ones that there are, they completely ignore you. Or they're like, very, like, stereotypical kind of, like, jock characters that you can't interact with. So it really is, like, okay, now the school portion, again, where you just, like, see a clock go by, and you just walk from one place to another place to another place. It's kind of ridiculous. Clockulous. Calculus, you know? That's good, right? So yeah, this is the majority of the game. Just walking from one area to another area and following this little arrow on the floor. And I bet you in a little bit there's going to be a platforming thing. Because that's the whole game. It's either platforming or memorizing button things for dancing routines and or just walking around. It's like, literally, you'll walk to one place and they'll be like, hey, can you, like, oh, so I made this bitch, right? I'm actually her mother. Like, I made her. What do you dream about? I have dreams about all kinds of things. Completely irrelevant. Go fuck yourself. I am your master. I made you. You should be calling me, you're my bitch. I fucking made you, dude. What the fuck? I dream about a lot of things. What do you dream about? A lot of things. Great conversation. That was fucking nothing. You wasted my time. You wasted air. There's people in Somalia who don't even have air, and you're just fucking wasting it by saying nothing. Like, I dream about a lot of things. So that was the whole day of school, by the way. Just doing absolutely nothing. So I need to tidy up my room. That's one of the portions of this game. There you go. Perfect. So that, I think one of the main draws of this game for the young ladies is that you can dress up your character. And you can actually go shopping for these things too, which I'll show you right now if you're interested. It's like all the things that you get around, you can actually go shopping and get. So I feel like making my girl this is a nice shirt. But no, I need her to wear a sexy, like, tight thing and these sexy boots. So I'm just going to get these, right? And then I'm going to dress up in this sexy outfit. So here we go. I got a new thing here. Where's my sexy outfit? Oh, here we go. That's nice. That's real nice. Okay. And where's my new boots? That's cool. That's cool, but I think I should wear something sexier. Oh, that's nice. It's blue, too. Okay. So we're gonna... Better legging. Oh, perfect. 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 She's looking real sexy. Real sexy. Okay, that's good. That's good. What's this? Okay, that's good. That's good. All right. Very good. Accept it. Nice. I'm looking real good. This is all matching now. Oh, and by the way, I'm a skeleton. Because I'm bone clinks, you know? So now I have to go to bed. So we're gonna go to bed. That's the idea. Yeah, time for sleep. Then the next day is gonna be completely... random fucking new thing. I didn't get anything because I didn't really do anything in school. So you're supposed to actually, like, do all the side quests and, like, stuff like that, but it doesn't really matter at all. It doesn't really matter whatsoever. So you can actually, oh, here's one of the guys, by the way, who's a gay unicorn for some reason and has a really fucked up face, like Seal, that weird singer, that, like, a weird black dude singer with a fucked up face. So here's the fucking, he's like a brony or something, like a rainbow brony with like some weird ass shit. I don't know which monster he is. He's like, are you like a fucking, like, unicorn? You want to be a unicorn, I guess? Like, I don't know. I have no idea what the fuck he is. So that's one of the only guys in the school, by the way. Oh, and by the way, I could have been one of these characters or one of these characters, but I like skeletons. I could have also been a zombie or something else like that, but... there's just really no point. I like skeletons, so I'm bone clinks. I could have also been one of these cats too. But as you notice, that's like one of the only guys like around whatsoever is that unicorn gay guy, and he's been around for like a really long time. Like he's around. Like, and there's also like these couple of jocks and then teachers, but those are the only men. I don't really know why they decided to do that. Like, I get it. it's for like little girls, but shouldn't a little girl know that like the world is filled with like men too? And like they can't have just like their like little bubble of like being completely like just like, oh, it's just women everywhere. Like that doesn't really, that's not really setting them up for like success, right?
Good I would say, morning, like, everyone.
You know, you want to know that there's going to be men in the world, too. Like, it's just, it's kind of racist news. To me as a man. We're not racist, genderist, you know? Sure very did. Genderist.
While it's still early days,
oh, she's Australian, by the way.
That the student council are all legends. The students are loving the new Creepitaria.
Creepitaria.
The TV.
So oh, the TV. Oh, so it's okay. She's Australian. Cooler. You get it. She's called Lagoon
totally
Blue.
Colossal.
Totally well, gum. I love gum, and gum is amazing. Yada, yada, yada.
Basketball scoreboard.
Basketball scoreboards. There you go. Games and all that stuff. Does not matter. None of this is relevant. Does not matter whatsoever. Bake sale. So they're probably going to want... We already had a bake sale in the game, by the way. By the way... So you see the stuff around her eyes? That means she has like the Egyptian spirit in her. But anyways, so we've already had a bake sale in this game. But why not another bake sale? Because this game just repeats everything. Like I've done that dancing portion, which you didn't see last time. I've done the dancing portion like 10 times. And so there's like other things you used to over and 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 over. It's really fucking ridiculous. Yeah, casting call, fantastic job. Yeah. Doesn't matter, whatever. And she's French, by the way. I think she's French. I'm not exactly sure. Why no red anymore? What do you mean no red? I'm wearing blue. I got blue hair. I got blue everything. Are there vampires in this game? Yeah, there are vampires in this game. There's pretty much everything you can think of. Except they're all, like, they all dress... Oh, there's a guy! What up? Do you want to feck? Stop looking at me and feck. Wait, stop. What the fuck? Stop. Feck me. Feck. Why? Look at my slutty outfit. Fuck me. Come on. Wow, you're an asshole. I'm putting my goods out on display for you. Fine, whatever, fuck it. Yeah, furries, yes, there's everything in this game. Anywhere, red is the best color, but she's blue. She's blue, how could you say that? She has blue hair. I could probably seek RB. Okay, so that's kind of stupid. All right, let's do this. So this is like one of the major portions of the game too. You just kind of do this thing, okay. So now we gotta put up signs for the bake sale, which is completely stupid. Yeah, this is like one of the major- I forgot about this. It's either like the platforming or this whole deal, where you just press this button over and over again and then you put up stuff. It's pretty fucking bad. It's either this, the platforming, or the dancing portion, which is incredibly difficult. I don't know why. Alright, where are we going now? Tell me where. Tell me where. Okay, over here. Okay. Over here. There we go. Done. Completed. Done. Absolutely completed. Hi, I didn't want you because you're missing love handles. What? What does that mean? Oh. What, she's not thick enough? Yeah, she's definitely not thick enough. But she's a skeleton. I mean, I like skeletons, but not really my cup of tea, you know? She definitely needs, like, a sandwich or four. But I don't think that, even if she had sandwiches, I don't think it would really, like, do anything to her. Because she's a skeleton, you know? And it really is setting, like, a bad example for young women. Because it's an unachievable, like, body proportion. But, I mean, you know, she is a skeleton, so what are you gonna do? But it is kind of, like, it's also fat-shaming. Because, like... It's kind of like being like, like big bone, there's no such thing. Because she has bones, but they're simply, you know, they're regular bones. And it's very, very upsetting for people like that, I would say. It's like fat shaming and making unachievable body proportions. You know, it's pretty fucked up if you think about it. Really pretty fucked up. So you just do this, you just walk around putting bake sale shit up. Such a good mechanic in the game. Such a good mechanic in the game. Being a skeleton is pretty unachievable. Yeah, I mean, so okay, here we go. Here's the platforming part of this game, which is fucking retardedly hard. I don't understand why. Oh! Like, it's just so fucking difficult. I don't get why they did this. Like, there's no way that... Okay, here we go. There we go, okay. There's just no fucking way that if you're not, like, a grown man playing this game, that you'd be able to do it. It just makes no fucking sense to me. Okay. Oh! Yes! Okay, good. Alright. It's just really difficult. Like, it doesn't look that difficult, but it really is, because everything is so finicky. Okay, how the fuck do you do this? I think we're gonna go like this. There we go, perfect. Okay. It's just really, really finicky. It really, really is. Like, you might be like, oh, it's so easy, Bony Clicks, but it's not. It's not at all. You fucker. Okay, good. All right. Because, like, if you don't press exactly the right buttons right there, you'll fall. And if you see any of my previous Let's Plays from this game, I fucking go insane by how many times I fucking fall nonstop. It's just fucking ridiculous, dude, how difficult it is. Seriously. You'll never know by just, like, seeing it being played, but fucking ridiculously difficult. Absolutely. It's so easy. Yeah, exactly. You're saying that right now. It's not. It's really not. Like, it's incredibly finicky, and you have to press exactly the right buttons at exactly the right time. It's crazy. Well, there's no fall damage, because you can't die in this game. There's really no way to lose. You just kind of get frustrated until you stop. That's the only way to lose, is to just get frustrated enough that you stop. And if you look, what's the white stuff on the floor? I don't think you want to know, okay? It's probably that same voice actor that was doing the... Yeah. So, if you look at the Steam reviews of this game, which is pretty fucking funny, you'll see that, like, there's a lot of people that give this game a lot of shit because of how fucking difficult it is, and, like, how they bought it for their, like, children who obviously love this... Oh, fuck. Wait, was that the right way? No, shit, I went the wrong way. So, like, they buy it for their children who, like, are big fans of Monster High or whatever, and then they quickly realize that, like, it's incredibly difficult for no fucking reason whatsoever. The Monster High Ghoul School controller... Oh, fuck, there we go, okay. Yeah, that would probably help me out a lot. But yeah, it's incredibly difficult, and it's it's also incredibly buggy, which, like, a lot of people are really pissed off about the game for. Okay, so let's just get this thing up here really quickly before we go down again. So you saw that, like, this thing is, like, a special thing you're supposed to pick up. Here's the big sale thing. And then also, there's, like, these little locker combinations that... Yeah, you see, okay. The actual code does not matter. It's, like, just, it just automatically remembers it for you. So whatever. But there you go, we're still putting up these fucking flyers. It's goddamn ridiculous. It's goddamn ridiculous. Goddamn absolutely fucking ridiculous. So how much time in your life that you'll never get back will you have wasted when you finish this game? A lot. Yeah. I don't know. I mean, yeah. Yeah, I probably did waste a lot of time playing this game. And especially since I've kind of, like, mastered it at this point. Not really. I mean, I've certainly, you know, gotten pretty good at it. I don't know if I've mastered it, but... Like, seriously. I know that you wouldn't, like, actually buy this game, but if you would, you would realize that... See, I've already done all this shit before. It's just the same shit over and over again. It's so ridiculous, dude. Okay, so... down there? Really? Did I miss that? Oh, I did. Okay, sorry. So never mind. I guess you don't have to do that again. But yeah, it is pretty ridiculous. It is pretty fucking ridiculous. And I bought this game as a joke. And I was like, I don't know why I even bought this. I just like to play and be like a joke, but... I don't know. I mean, I just kept on playing it. I haven't played it in a really long time, but I still remember. Like, exactly. I still remember what to do and how to play it. But yeah, it's incredibly difficult, which is funny because it's a child's game, but it really, really is difficult. Oh, there's a guy! Oh, see, he's the... Okay, so this guy, I don't know what the fuck he is. I guess he's a fish character. He has a cool haircut. And then there's this bull guy. What's up? Yeah, I'm busy at the moment. Okay, so you don't want to feck? Too busy to fuck. And then this guy. I need an A or better in biology. Okay, I don't care. Doesn't matter to me. We get the idea. There's some dudes every so often. Does the game have an ending? I don't know. We'll have to find out. Is there a pony game? I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, I mean, totally. There might be. See, okay, here's the school portion. Yes. How much do you pay for this game? I don't know. I bought it a long time ago. But it is on Steam. If you want to check what the price is on Steam, it's called Monster High New Ghoul in School. Because I am the new ghoul in school. I've just come to their school and I'm a ghoul, I guess. I'm more of a skeleton. But I guess everyone's considered a ghoul in this game. I don't know why. But yeah, I'm the new ghoul in school. And so, you get the idea there. 15 euro. Yeah, something like that, probably. But I think it was on sale when I bought it. At least I hope it was on sale. Okay, so here it is. I think that this is going to be the dancing portion, because I changed into my cheerleader outfit. I think this is the dancing portion. I'm pretty sure. You're going to see how difficult the shit is.
Hey,
if we actually have to do
so
it.
Don't look so gloomy!
Right. Oh, and then here's a stereotypical black girl. Right now. She's pretty
fact
ridiculous.
You turned up to practice after yesterday's blow-up.
After yesterday's blow-up?
Truly become
very good.
A part of the team.
Yeah, why is there a bull guy? There, why is that guy a fish? I don't know.
Hey, did you
know.
Find Ghoulia?
It doesn't make
is
sense.
Is she okay?
She needs time. See, the options are exactly the same. She needs
good.
Time. She's pretty upset. That's pretty much the exact same thing, just said two different ways, right?
I don't think
if you need time, you're probably a little bit upset.
Been going
if you're upset, you probably need some time.
I can tell there's stuff you want
it's
to
the exact
us
same thing.
With Ghoulia, but
good idea. Do you want to tell us stuff? Yeah, good idea. It's pretty urgent. It's the same thing. Like, but whatever. We'll just say this.
We'll talk after practice.
Great. We'll talk after. Okay, here you go. Here's the practice part. It's ridiculous. Okay, so you can, so okay, here, I'll show you. You'll see. So A is up here, right? You need to memorize where each of these come from because they take away the actual things. So B A. I'll show you. It seems easy. Okay, B A Y X. Okay, because that goes away in a second. B A Y X. B-A-Y-X. 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 Okay. B-A-Y-X. See, and the bar's already full. I don't know why it continues doing it. B-A-Y-X. It's so stupid. Okay, here we go. X. Okay. I don't know why we're still dancing. It makes no sense to me, but whatever. We're gonna continue dancing a little bit. Very good. B-A-Y-X. Okay. Good. Okay, so here we go. This is the part that actually matters. Okay. So, B-A. So this is A. B-A-Y-X. So, B. B. A. B-A. B. B. Y X. This is X. B A Y X. Okay. X. Yep. So this is Y. Y. B. A. Y. X. X. This is B. Y. Oh, X. Sorry. B. Y. 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 B. A. X. Y. A. B. There you go. Okay. So that's there you go. So very good.
Fantastic work.
Fantastic
we're
girls.
Really starting to nail it.
It's doesn't seem that hard. So this
but
is the same these are the same things. Cleo's
here.
Changed the amulet,
well,
same things as Mac.
Well,
so you get the idea
obvious.
That it really is difficult. I mean, maybe from looking at it, it doesn't look that difficult, but it really is difficult. Like, I guess you, like, if you just, like, kind of memorize, it's not that hard. But whatever. I guess, you know, it was difficult for me in the beginning. And then I kind of just, like, figured it out and got, like, what the fuck are you playing? You know, it's Monster High New Golden Skull. It's fantastic, actually. Fantastic. All right, so none of that matters. Whatever. So there's the story of, like, the yada yada thing, yada yada that, yada yada that. Doesn't really matter. You get the idea. B-A-Y-X so hard. Well, I guess not really, but, you know, whatever. I thought it was difficult at the time. And so, especially if you look at it from a point of view of, like, it's supposed to be, like, little girls playing the game, you know? And they're supposed to, like, memorize all that shit and, like, well, it's only four things, but still. It always, okay, fuck you, whatever. I thought it was difficult. And it's easy to be like it's not that difficult just like sitting there, but I personally think it's pretty difficult. And some things get pretty difficult in this game. Like this is, I don't know, it's a little bit hard. Anyways, so that now I think we're after school maybe? I think this is after school, perhaps. Yeah, after school, okay. So another day of school done. We can go and change our outfit into something different. And I think I actually picked up some money. So I should be able to go back into shopping and get a different outfit. Bones sees himself as a little girl. No, I see myself as a female skeleton wearing a slutty dress and slutty boots to school because it's so important to look like you're going to a club when you're at school. Yeah, definitely. Okay, very good. That's the lady that I made. I made her. I created her. Bone Clinks lets you do something difficult playing Paragon. Yeah. Maybe at some point I'm down to play Paragon, yeah. Certainly at some point. I used to play Paragon all the time. Yeah. I used to play Paragon all the time, even on stream, but not recently. Alright, let's clean up the room. Time to clean up the room. There you go. Changing clothes? Should we change? Oh, no. Let's buy clothes first. Actually, let's change the hair up. Shut up with the fucking newsfeed. God damn. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's some nice hair. That's some nice hair. Let's. Oh, yeah. That's some real nice hair. There you go. Perfect. All right. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, cool. Let's just go to fucking sleep then. Yeah, it's time for sleep. Is she a ghoul or a vampire? She's a skeleton ghoul. Yeah. She's a skeleton ghoul thing. Oh, should I be Alyssa style? Why is everything in vampire shape? I don't know. I have no idea. I don't know. It's weird. Should I look at the clothes that I have? Do I have Alyssa type gear? I think I do. I think I have Alyssa type outfit somewhere. Maybe. I don't know. Perhaps. Hold on, let's see here. I'm actually gonna go goth style. And go all black. Give me the all black. There we go. Alright. Yes, very good. I'm gonna be goth. My parents don't care about me. I'm gothic now. That's cool. Okay, very good. I'm a goth now. Let's go. So it actually sets up like a bad situation for young ladies also. Because like it's putting in this like whole idea that you can just change your hair and outfit with like the flick of a wrist, you know, really quickly, but you know that takes time and effort and everything. And little girls are gonna think it's just easy just to dress up like a slut and go to school. It's just simply not. Actually, Monster High is a little bit more difficult than Dark Souls, I would say. A little bit more difficult. Show more bone. Yeah, I should probably dress more slutty. I don't think I'm dressed slutty enough. Yeah. Certainly not slutty enough, I don't think. Yeah. Not at all. How am I gonna get the weird fish people or the weird bull people if I'm not dressed slutty enough? That's the way to do it. Alright, what's going on here? Come to me. Skeletons don't have tits, I don't think. Walking through the corridors. When does this game end? Yeah, I don't even have a choice here, but great, well, sure, give me the option. Alright, great. So now, I forget what we do. Something or other. just go and do other shit, just running back and forth and back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. It makes no sense. It's completely irrelevant, but whatever. Just run back and forth. It's good. It's good. What are fish people? Weirdly enough, there's only one fish person, and it's like this guy that has like a glass bowl on his head. Yeah, they're a minority in this game, totally. Yeah, along with men. Men and fish people are minorities, along with bull people. Like, there's only one bull guy. Oh, I love these guys! They're always just dancing for no reason. So there you go, those are those guys. I don't know why, they're always just dancing over there. For some reason, they like to dance, I don't know. Oh god, where am I going? I almost didn't follow the fucking arrow, that would've been bad. That would've been incredibly bad. The most important thing is just to follow the arrow in this game. Alright, oh, the bake sale, here we go. So we probably need to pick up shit. Oh, this guy too, he's like a pineapple head. I don't
hey,
know why.
Cool. It's you again.
I don't know what couldn't monster he
my
is.
Cooking, right?
Like what kind of monster should we make this character? Pineapple head man. Great, yeah, good idea.
You've got a biting sense of humor,
he has snakes
cool.
on his head. Those are snakes. Why does he have snakes on his head?
If you're not
his
here
hair
to
is
try
snakes.
Some of my tasty treats. That
fuck
only
you.
Means
I don't want to try your tasty
business.
Treats.
Let me
is that sexual innuendo?
I got it in one.
Oh, it's Medusa.
Got a few
why is he Medusa? That makes no sense
same deal
to me.
As last time.
Double it.
Wow. Double the order.
Wow. Double the order. Talk to Deuce. His name is Deuce. That's a good name. He is Medusa. You mean Medusa O? Cause he's a- what the fuck, Medusa? I thought we were just inside talking. Why are you out here? What the fuck? What the fuck? He just fucking teleported, dude. Yeah, he's got a palm tree on his head. What are you, some kind of racist? You don't know about palm tree heads? Some kind of fucking racist, man? We don't take kindly to fucking racists around here, man. Alright, let's see here. What are we doing now? Over here. Oh, someone. Blah, 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 blah. All right, here we go. Class time. Class time. Okay, continuing on. Level 2, South Hall. Okay, very good. I kind of look like Amy Winehouse right now. I wonder if I'm gonna OD on a whole bunch of drugs and alcohol and die and leave a whole bunch of fucking fans all sad and shit. And then everyone will only remember me for that one song. That's incredibly ironic because it's basically about the one place that could have saved me from dying early from drugs and alcohol and shit. What is that, rehab or something? Yeah. I wonder if I'll be like Amy Winehouse now because I look like her. Probably. Where are the drugs in this game? Let's see. Do you got any blow? No? Okay, fine. No blow. That's cool. You got some blow? No? Okay. Alright, fine. That's cool. Alright, whatever. I guess I'll just have to figure it out then, and not die and overdose and stuff. I guess, I don't know. Whatever. Oh, your face is fucked up. All right, continuing on. Oh, look, basketball. Let's play some basketball. Oh, great. More fucking cheerleading shit. I swear, if you want me to do another dance, I'm gonna fucking freak out,
boy,
bro.
I hope she actually turns up.
Well,
what do we do if Thea doesn't come to practice?
Oh, don't worry.
I drop Cleo.
Oh, don't worry. She'll be here. She'll be here. Don't worry.
Are you sure that confronting Cleo is the best way
to
handle the situation?
Oh, don't you worry. I'll be there.
I really don't know.
I really don't care.
But I do think it's one of the few options left to us.
Alright, oh, it's Cleo. She's the main bitch in charge, and also she's cursed. You can tell by her eyes. See how her eyes have that purple glow?
Well.
She's cursed by the Egyptian curse. because she's fucking Egyptian. Yeah, who cares? Queen. Don't care. Like just send me on a quest.
A solitary pyramid lost within the sands of the Sahara.
Yeah, pyramid take this, pyramid brains? That.
That's me, if you didn't already
yeah,
guess.
Yeah, pyramid this, pyramid that.
We need to talk to you about we what need happened to talk to you
about what's going
totally
on, Ghoulia. Okay?
The poor ghoul was...
The poor ghoul.
Not to mention the way you've been treating the rest of us lately.
What have you been no treating the rest of us lately? Like, da ba da ba la.
Please, Cleo, yeah. Tell us what's happening. Why
yeah,
have you been
Cleo.
Acting so weird?
Why are you so cursed and shit?
Enough.
Whoa, royalty stop yelling at me. No this is a safe space. What the
I
fuck,
have
dude?
No problems
what
other
the fuck,
than
bro? Get out of here.
Servant standing before
Monster
me.
Nationals.
Ghouls? Is it just me, or has Cleo totally lost
no
it?
No one's noticed that she has weird fucking blue glowing out of her face. You have
no,
a tattooed heart.
You. She's gone totally gaga on us.
Totally gaga. It's good.
I hate to say it, but there's no reason.
Hot coffee, mod. I get that reference. That's the GTA reference where you can make everyone
have
naked, right?
We
considered
have.
My ultimatum.
It's been unanimously decided
oh!
that you're no longer
spooky.
The captain of Monster
it's very spooky.
High Fear team.
Thank
in
you so
fact,
much for your donation.
Until your behavior
I appreciate
improves,
that.
You're no longer a
very
part
much
of the Fear Leading team at all. We all
right, so... Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Traitors, rebels, betrayers,
oh,
heed my words.
She's angry.
You will all pay for this
making
insolence.
It bow to our will. Okay, run away, you bitch. All right, very good. So we just
where
kicked her off the team or something like that.
Do you think
which
she
is
got
not
the
possible because she's the fucking, she's the captain, yo.
Well, I don't think we could have been any clearer.
Uh-huh.
What about all that weird Egyptian stuff Cleo was
yeah, that weird
her,
Egyptian stuff she was spewing. It's not because she is Egyptian, right?
Get serious,
because of the curse.
Girl. Cleo actually called us a bunch of traitors.
Yeah, traitors.
So, what should we do?
Do dancing.
I think you're right. We'd better be extra
you
careful.
Should do some dancing.
Cleo's kooky behavior.
Or maybe make me go to one
normal.
Place and then come back.
Agree.
Make me
Ghouls,
do some platforming.
It's important we stay safe and remain.
Maybe make me yeah. do some platforming. Yeah.
I'm in.
Okay.
Let's call
okay.
it a day then. See you all at fear leading.
Okay. So there's some fear leading practice tomorrow. All right. Wait. Oh. Okay. All right. All right. Fine. We'll continue on then. We'll continue on then. What's going on here? What's there's a fucking There's a Russian like ghoul. There's a ghoul for every place, pretty much. There's these guys still dancing. Oh, you're dancing with my child. What do you have to say? The school should teach a class on partying. There's a lot more to than what you think. Wow. No, they should not. School should teach like letters and fucking math and shit. Not partying. Like, what are you retarded? Like, just go and have fun. It's that stupid. Are you a fucking robot? You don't even know how to fucking... I hope this game comes with a soundtrack version for only 10 euro more with this one track. That would be good. I do want to buy the soundtrack to this game. I would think that any situation will be much better if you just had this one track going behind it. This is the most irrelevant shit also. Why it just always makes you fucking leave the school, come back to school. It's just it's so fucking like... There's no point. Why would you do this? Like, why? Why, like, force you to go back out here? Let's go home. Because I guess, like, the whole point is that, like, they want you to, like, get dressed up or something. Dread room, get it? Because bedroom. I'm going to tidy up. Got a clean place. Do we want to change our outfit? I guess so, right? Let's see. Is there... What is the most revealing outfit? I don't think we have one. That's it, I think. Let's see if I can buy a more revealing outfit. Is there like a fucking, no. Well, these are pretty slutty. That'd probably be pretty good. That's pretty slutty, yeah. Let's see. That's pretty good. Let's see here. Change clothes. Yeah, I don't know. There's not really any revealing outfits here. Yeah, not really. Not really at all, yeah. I'll just stick with what I got, I guess. Whatever. I guess. Doesn't matter. How about I fucking change my hair, though? I'm feeling like this. This is good. This is good. Purple, like Alyssa. Like my girl Alyssa. Perfect. Okay. Actually, I feel like a different outfit, then. If I'm gonna have this cool hair... Oh, yeah. This is good. Oh, yeah. I feel very nice. I totally dressed myself this morning. Okay, very good. Done. Wait, does she have boobs? Oh, she kind of does have boobs. Wait, let's go back to the thing so you can see her boobs better. Kind of. Oh, yeah, she does. Yeah, she totally does have boobs. That makes no sense. Why does she have boobs? That makes no goddamn sense whatsoever. Okay. Whatever. Yeah, she is a feminist lady. She's a social justice warrior. She's really upset about all the stuff going on in the school, and she wants a safe space, and, like, she wants it now. So she's gonna petition to the school headmaster. I forget what the pun is with the headmaster. The ghoul master or something like that. I don't know. It's, like, so ridiculous how there's always, like, new fucking phone messages. It's like, shut up. I don't want to check my phone all the time. Like, seriously? There's games to be played. There's places to walk to and then walk back from and then pick things up and then walk to one place and walk to another stuff. Like, dude, don't you know? All right, here we go.
We've got a busy day ahead of us, team. But this time, we do know what to expect, so we're far better prepared.
Cooking club, yeah.
Okay, listen up, people. Looking at the student movements from the last Sunday,
the Bulls game is humongous.
We've improved the positioning of the...
Humongous. That's my name.
They look so scrumptious.
Humongous.
Me too. Once again, I've uploaded each of your
cell phones. Okay, whatever.
That's it, people.
They want me to go to a place, and then there you go. Okay, got it. No problem. Go to this place, then we go back, and then we go here, and then go back. Got it. No problem. That's fine. Alright, so they're going this way, they're gonna pick up something or talk to someone, and yada 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 yada, and then go back. It's easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. How do skeletons reproduce? Carefully. Wait, what? Okay, I guess we go this way then. What the fuck? Where do you want me to go? Oh, this bitch? What's going on? Oh! Would you like some cookies? Hey, would you like some cookies? Hey, would you like some cookies? Hey, would you like some cookies? Oh, you're not getting away. Oh, what the fuck just happened? If you press A, you do something? Okay, hey, would you like some cookies? 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 Come in and get some cookies. Hey. Wow, what a bitch. What a bitch. Hey, whoa. You're not getting away. You're not getting away. What's up? Eat my cookies. Oh! Come back over here for refill. Okay. Can I press A? No. Okay. Wait, what does that button do? Okay, hold on. I need to refill cookies. Oh, shit. Give me more cookies. They're brownies, actually. Yo, you want some? There you go. Eat my shit. Eat it, dog. Yeah. Eat my shit, dog. What up? All right. How about you? You want some of this? Oh, yo. Eat my cookies. Oh, shit. I need more. Fuck. All right. Hold on. Here we go. All right. Yo. Get over here. Yeah. Eat some cookies, dog. How about you? You want some cookies? Yes. Wait. You're not getting away. You're not going to float away from me. Boom. There you go. Cookies. You want some of my cookies? Eat some cookies. They're so good. Have some cookies. It's so great. Best cookies around. Oh my god. Don't leave me. Don't you dare leave me. I need to give you cookies. There you go. Eat my cookies. Fuck! I need more cookies. This is bullshit, dude. This is absolute bullshit. I need more fucking cookies. Oh! I can't press it? Why? Oh, I already got more. I'm an idiot. Okay. Wait, stop, stop, stop. Done. Done. Boom. 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 Does your character have anorexia? No, she's a literal skeleton. I don't think skeletons can get anorexia. And plus, she's selling all these cookies. She's walking around and selling cookies. It's hard work. Probably loses weight from the fucking... Oh, there we go. Very good. Perfect. Done. Wait, what? Is this where it's supposed to go? Here? No. Wait, maybe. No. Go this way. What? Now it's supposed to go there? Fuck it, I'm gonna go in here and see what happens. Here we go. Yes, up here. Very good. Over here, past the vaulted door, where impossible things can happen that the world's never seen before. I am the cookie monster, yes. I am the cookie monster. I sell cookies to everyone. I normally don't like songs, but this is awesome. Yeah, it just never stops. Also, never ever stops.
Hello. Customary greeting to you.
Hello. We did customary greeting time, to huh? you.
Oh my god, that money bag is gargantuan. How are you lifting that thing?
Oh, that money bag is gargantuan.
Oh, the money. Give
the money bag is gargantuan.
Give me. King's Book and Common demands I protect his treasure.
No.
Does the Sphinx and the Pharaoh.
No, she's cursed.
You dare to ignore my command?
She's cursed, yo.
And wreak havoc on these hordes.
She's cursed. Leave her Don't alone. Give her the money.
We've come to expect this whacked out stuff from Spectre.
Yeah.
I am whacked sorry. Out you stuff. Should not have to put up with that. Things have been crazier than usual around.
Give money to Abby. I got the money. I'm gonna give all of this fucking money away. It's gonna be great. Alright, who wants my money? Who wants my money, dog? Alright, get out of my way. Alright, I'm gonna give this money to Abby. It's gonna be great. Give her the money. Oh, it's school time first. Gotta make sure you go to school time first, alright? Very important. Oh, I just came from the Shanze. I talked to the Lord himself for 2 hours. I got so much information. Oh. Okay. Cool. Cool. What'd you learn? The same bullshit that he always says, right? This game costs 15 euro at the moment. Oh, it's good. That's good. That's very good. That's probably about the right value of the game, I think. I think around yeah, 15 euro makes sense. Yeah. I mean, it's high quality entertainment. Probably took like years of development for this game. Just high quality. Like, I don't think that anyone should, if you consider yourself a gamer, you should probably play this game. You know, you're not a real gamer if you don't play this game. If you haven't completed it 100%, then you're not a real gamer.
Hey, you know, I'm really looking for...
Okay.
As much as I like Cleo...
Yeah, whatever.
You don't think we should be worried, do you?
No. Things are weird, yo.
You know what? We're pro...
Yeah, whatever. Oh my god, this shit again. Okay, here we go. There we go. Same this thing again. Oh, you gotta hold this one down. It's very hard. Boom. Yeah. This thing again. Let's do the same shit over and over and over again. Alright, here we go. This, and then this one. Yeah. Another one. How about another one? Boom! Pro moves. And then the thing's filled up, but you still keep on going for some reason. We are monster- oh. Whoa! Don't stop, we are monster high, proud, we are monster, say it loud, B-A-Y-X, I think, Yeah, B-A-Y-X, yeah. Whoa! Whoa! They're hard to find. And they're gonna live in some but die. We together. Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Oh! Whoa! Oh! Oh! Don't stop! Blah 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 blah. Our monster high. Monsters! Blah blah blah. Monsters! 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 It's not a gonna blah 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 blah. There we go. So done. Do you dance good as your character? No, not as good. I don't know if this game has an important story twist. I'm waiting for something
to
happen.
Get the feeling someone...
Oh, is someone watching us? Who's that? Oh god. They're all fucking cursed.
Well,
they're all cursed now. That's the twist. They're all cursed.
If you hope to be feared.
Cleo, what are you doing?
Oh
here?
No, you're the leader again.
What do you mean?
Oh no, you're the captain again.
Team.
Oh no.
What's going on? Yesterday we decided to kick Cleo off the team, and here you go. What are you talking about?
They're
silly
the cat. No.
Why would we do that? We all love Queen Cleo being
I like
the
head her stereotypical black voice, but like in a trance state too. It's very good.
So true. If Her Majesty wasn't here,
it didn't
we
change at all for this girl.
To win the Monster Nationals.
Exact same thing.
Cleo helps us.
Very good. Good job. Yeah. Perfect.
What should we do?
What should we do? Dance for it.
Good idea. Let's go.
Okay, run. That's okay. I was gonna say have a dance contest. Okay, just stand there and look at us. That works. It's locked.
That was close.
Oh, good.
I can't believe
good thing we're like a couple of feet away from them. Like, that's great. They didn't know where we went because we were a couple of feet away from them. Good.
We have to turn up to fear leading practice tomorrow for their sake. Dracula.
You're
meet
like
me
a little school. What
are
you,
begins.
Are you seriously just going
to
avoid them
myself.
The whole time? Is that, was that your plan? Okay, so we just ran away from them, right? And so then she decides just to stand here and put out her phone. What happens if I go back? Are they? I can't wait for the next basketball match. We have a great team this year. So you're not possessed anymore? So you guys aren't possessed anymore, you're just on your phones? And you said the exact same, oh no, sorry, wrong person. You're heading to the mall after, okay. High quality game. Very high quality game. Makes no fucking sense, but whatever, sure. Alright. I think they just didn't want to code in that whole set of situations. It's whatever. Cool. I guess maybe little girls don't really notice that kind of thing, but I do. I notice that, game makers. Okay? That's not gonna fly with me. I'm gonna avoid these people in this small school, alright? What does the curse even do? Those girls were so ungumbo! the curse? It's like an Egyptian curse that, I don't know exactly what it does. What the fuck? It's after school again? Jesus Christ. Okay, so we leave and then come back and then, I don't know, whatever. Wait, okay, whatever, fuck it. Meow! Shibuya power! Alright, should we change clothes? I guess. Well, let's see what's in the shopping. Oh my god, look at those earrings. I'm buying these in this dress. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so gonna wear these. Oh my god. I will need this dress on immediately. Oh my god, it's so nice. And these earrings are gonna go great with them. Oh my god, I look so pretty. I look so pretty. Okay, can I change my color to red? No, god damn it. Okay, how about this? Can I change it to red? I wanna be red all over. This is kind of brown, but whatever, this will work, I guess. How about this, can it be red? That's good, now we're red. We are completely red now. Okay, let's go to bed in our outfit. Very good, very good. Very, very good. Perfect, perfect, perfect. This is very good. All right, time to go back to school. Back to school. Very good, okay, amazing. I'm looking beautiful. I'm looking beautiful now. Oh my god, you look fucking amazing. So fucking good. I've never seen you look better in my whole life. So glad I bought that fucking outfit. So great. Oh god. So beautiful. So beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh yeah, baby. It's brisk, baby. Alright. What are we doing now? We gotta fucking solve this curse, man. I'm upset that my friends have been cursed by the cheerleader stuff. I don't know. The Egyptian god cursed them. We need to save them, yo. Alright, Ectonomics, get it? Oh! Uh-oh.
You can't. What sort of guess is? Oh! What is it?
Hi! Okay, okay.
Pyramid sauce.
Pyramid sauce?
Not feeling well.
Everyone's getting sick?
My head feels like it's gonna explode.
Uh-oh.
This isn't good. Okay, look, ghouls.
Everyone's getting sick.
Warmed up.
Uh-oh, they're all getting cursed.
Everyone. Maybe we should all get some rest.
Everyone slowly is getting cursed. That's the twist. That's the twist, that everyone just slowly gets cursed. Uh-oh, pyramid sauce. Pyramid sauce, guys. This is not good. Everyone's getting cursed in the school. What are we gonna do? Oh, obviously just go and do our exact same schedule like always. And go back to the cheerleading class and everything. That's exactly what I would do. If all my friends were getting possessed by an Egyptian god, Pharaoh, God, whatever, I would just go to school exactly like how I was doing before. Exactly the same thing. That's the best idea, right? I mean, you don't, like, tell the teachers or, like, the headmistress or anything. Just go do the exact same thing you were doing before. Why would you change your schedule or anything? Exact same thing. Exact same things over and over and over again. Dude, it's a twist. It's a twisty twist. I didn't see it coming, that everyone would get cursed. I thought I was only gonna stay on that one Egyptian lady. But again, dude, everyone's getting cursed. I wonder how we're gonna beat her in the end. I'm guessing it's gonna be either platforming, that dancing minigame, or that seeking out minigame. I'm just assuming, because that's the only fucking things that are in this game. I'm just guessing, though. Probably, I'm assuming. Or maybe you have to walk somewhere. Probably walking or, yeah, something like that. Wait, is it this lady? Wait, oh, this lady.
Thanks so much for coming to the gym early. All this has been really
freaking weird noises?
I got
shit.
Right, are you
yeah,
ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready.
But I'm following your lead.
Okay, I'm brave. Let's go. Let's do it. This is the big thing. Basketball court. Uh-oh, they're dancing. That's fucked up.
Oh, no. Cleo, what's going on here? Why are there new fear leaders practicing?
It's
so close to the Monster Nationals. It'll be a disaster to change the lineup.
Uh-oh. That girl's floating, too. And she's on her phone.
My, my. How the worm turns.
Uh-oh, they kicked us off of the
and
team.
Don't get me wrong, Frankie. You? Why? Why are you doing
uh-oh.
This?
They totally kicked us off
will.
The team.
With this fear leading team, I am in total control.
control.
See their moves, their precision, except for the girl on the right that isn't even fucking doing any of the dances. And the girl on the right, she doesn't even care. She's just floating in the air, looking around like a dumbass bitch. It's very good.
You can't do this.
You can't do this.
But I can.
Oh my god, you're queen of the school?
Come on, ghouls.
Look at her. She's not even fucking dancing. Look at her. She's on her phone.
Katrine, please.
What the fuck? Now she's just looking around like a dumbass. Very good. Yeah, one of us. One of us. Very good.
No!
No!
Yes!
Yes!
My dear, now you finally understand my absolute power over the fear-leading team.
Oh my god, her absolute power over the fear-leading team? Oh my god, what are we gonna do?
Monster High will be my play.
Oh wow. She's gonna take over Monster High.
That was way too close. It's just gotten real. There's something walking through the halls of Monster... So...
What do we do next?
What do we do next?
I don't know. Talk to Ghoulia, whatever.
So, Ghoulia knows something more about...
Okay.
I'm going to find her. Come...
Okay, why don't we just go together if there's, like, some threat? I don't know. Because you don't want to animate that, I suppose? Do you guys want to... Oh my god, the fourth person left! Look, I am now that fourth person. Yay. Okay, bye-bye. Doesn't matter. Makes no difference whatsoever. Why is there a crack in the wall? Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. It's very good. Okay. So now let's go find whatever it was, person. The animation quality is so good. The movements are actually not repeating at all in the conversations. And the lips are super synced. Oh, it's such a good game. No, it really is. It's probably like one of the best games of 2015, whenever it was made, I think.
Hey!
Yeah, Felicity is gonna save the day, obviously.
Come on, Ghoulia. Tell the new ghoul what you discovered about the ant.
That's great. It's good. Find Frankie and Ghoulia. Okay. Let's do it. Let's find Frankie. Frankie and Ghoulia. Let's find them. It looks like a girly game? What do you mean? Stop being a sexist. It's a game for anyone. That's how I talk to people. When I really want to get my point across to people, I go, It's good. It's perfect. So good. So good. All right, let's do it. What brand do I smoke of cigarettes? Marlboro Lights. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Same song over and over again. Bow bow. Wow wow. Meow 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 meow. After school again. We just go back for no fucking reason. It's infuriating. It is absolutely fucking infuriating how you just constantly, it's like back and forth, 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 back and forth. It's great. So good. So good. Do you want to try playing a board game all by yourself? Seems really fun. I agree. That's a really good idea. I don't know why the fuck I'm not doing that right now. It makes the most sense, honestly. Oh, we need to buy a new dress. It's a new day. Must buy a new dress. Oh, this looks nice. Actually, this looks much... Oh my god, it's an X-Men costume. What is this thing? Okay, cool. Alright. Got a new dress. Good to go. Let's change your clothes. That's nice. Alright, here we go. That's nice. Wait, did I? No, it's the same dress. What the fuck is wrong with you? Perfect. Okay. Did I get new earrings too? No, that's it. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Maybe I should change my boots. Let's change the boots up. Leggings, shoes. Oh, that's nice. Let's do this. That's cool. I like that. Oh shit, I fucked it up. Whatever, doesn't matter. And new hair, maybe? Let's do a new haircut. Let's do this one. This looks good. Why isn't it red? The fuck, yo? Oh, that's good. Some redness. Perfect. Okay, that's good. That's kind of purple, but whatever. That's fine. Alright, yeah, time for sleep. That's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. Play the board game simulator by yourself. That's a great idea. That's a great idea. Absolutely fantastic. Fantastic idea. Bow, wow, wow, meow, 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 meow. Very good. Let's do it. Let's do it. I think there's shit to fucking. This shit's gonna go down soon. Soon shit's gonna be going down. I really do believe. I do declare that something will go down. Something will go down. Hopefully. What's gonna happen? Oh no, everyone's cursed and stuff.
Good morning, everyone.
Oh god.
I'm really sorry about yesterday. All of my
wait, I wanna hear say kaka kaka.
Out of alignment, and Horace was screeching in my ear. Caw, caw, caw. Man, it's
ka-ka-ka-ka.
Okay. Thanks for that, Torolai. Well, I am okay. The second you have questions, Spectra.
Sphinxy tells Spectra to keep extra treasure. It's destiny for council to.
Okay, bye bye.
Hey, that's does not matter. A bad idea.
Does not matter. Torolai, why the fuck does she still want to sell cookies if she's like taken over by the fucking curse? It makes no goddamn sense. Okay, great. Doesn't matter.
Enough.
Oh, she's French, by the way.
What is up with you, ghouls?
I don't really care, but.
Torolai, please don't do this.
Torolai?
Enough!
Oh, no.
Student disembodied president.
Oh, no.
And I say go.
Oh, wow.
This queen of
maybe
the council
even Pyramid of the Pool.
That we
oh, my God. She's
Torolai,
upset.
The council is a democracy. We should all have a.
Oh,
boat,
no.
Schmote,
boat schmote. Boat coat. Wow.
No. Torolai? So
Torolai?
Oh, very well, then. If that is what it will take to silence you do-gooders, then...
That is wrong vote, Torolai!
What?
What to do with extra fundraising
that's
money,
the wrong
remember?
Vote, Torolai.
Yes. All those in favor of keeping the extra fundraising money so the council...
Oh, okay. Wait, two people are really in all favor those... of that? Are they fucking idiots?
That's three.
Oh, because they... Oh, they're cursed, too.
Three against. It's a tie.
Ah.
Oh, no. I want...
Ah,
okay,
they're all
then.
Cursed, man.
We'll postpone the...
What about money to repair casketball court?
What about the money yes, to repair yes, the casketball
yes.
court? Why are they paying for it? Why don't they just have, like, the government pay for it, right? Oh, achievement unlocked. Yay. I got an achievement, bro. Okay, let's do it. Let's move on. My hair is fucking fabulous right now. Like, I don't want to, like, just throwing it out there. My hair is absolutely fucking fabulous. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, how about they once go to classes? No, alright. What do you mean you have to go to classes all the time? I'm going to class right fucking now. It's so annoying, dude. It's so fucking annoying how you constantly have to go to class. There's no goddamn point. All these side quests mean nothing. They mean nothing to me, a speedrunner. Alright, yeah, yeah, yeah. Go to class. See this thing spin around, spin around, spin around, spin around, blah 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 blah. Okay, and then here we go. over here. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. Oh, she has homework. You just don't see her do it.
So, does this book have a name?
Tell me more, please. Please tell me more. I didn't really get it that time.
Maybe someone doesn't want us to get to the bottom. Oh
my god. Wow. Why the fuck did they think that was a good idea? Let's just make one girl who everything she says just. Ah! 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 Wait, why are we looking at this?
I think I found something. You said that the Hyrule thingy.
What? Oh. That was a cutscene.
Hey, Guulia, look what I found. I think this might be one of the pages you're...
Do you get this stuff? Oh! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh! Oh yeah! Wait. What's go- wait. Where am I going? Wait, where- oh, above? Right above? Okay, probably over here. Oh yeah! Oh! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh! Wow. That is hilarious. That is very funny. Alright, let's see here. What do we want? What are we doing? What are we doing? Oh, we need these things? Is that what's going on? Okay. These things? Is that what we're looking for? Oh, okay. Nice, all right. Over there, okay. Okay, okay, no problem, no problem. Meow, meow. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. All right, here we go. Oh yeah, oh, oh, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh, oh, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. Oh yeah. Where are we going? No! Fuck, it's up there? Oh my god. God damn it. Oh yeah. Oh! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh! Oh! Oh yeah. Oh! Oh! Oh yeah. Oh! Where is it? Over here? There we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh! Oh!
Wow, these pages don't paint a pretty picture.
Please talk to me more, Guulia.
Let's see here.
Guulia, talk to me
Thousands
more.
Thousands of years ago.
I don't care what she's saying, Guulia. No, Frankenstein. Shut up. Need Guulia. Shut up.
Gold amulet was
shut up.
Inherited by-
shut up. Nice.
think there's only one thing we can do. We need to warn Bloodgood, show her the pages of the Hyropedia, and tell her that her old nemesis... Yeah, that should work.
Okay. Yeah, that should work. Sure. Yeah, yeah, good.
Yeah, but in the meantime...
Very good.
A week? We don't...
A week?
Okay, then. Better get some rest, ghouls.
Okay. Better get some rest, ghouls. Talking to Frankie. Now. Very good. How'd you get your name, Mama Clinks? Right? It just never ends. This fucking song never goddamn ends. Ever. Same shit all the fucking time. Okay. Let's end this day. Let's end this fucking fucked up day. Oh god. Let's end this fucked up day. Yeah. Whatever. Okay. I think that was good for today's, playing of this game. Thanks so much, people on YouTube, for watching, and all five of you probably that would watch this video. But that was good. That was great. Thanks so much. That was good. Okay, good.